For a man like Frank Fritz, who has been in the public spotlight for years now, there is considerably a lot we do not know about the man. A lot of them may be personal life details, like, do you know what he did before he began to travel across the country with Mike Wolf to search for antiques? Okay, many of you may have known that he was a firefighter and then a fire inspector because he did work in the fire department for almost 25 years. However, do you know what exactly pushed Frank Fritz to become an antiques expert and seller? Well, it all began with a small transaction when Frank sold a firehouse-related object for $475 when it only cost him $15. This $460 profit made him realize that he could do this for a living and changed his career since only then. It would not take him long to meet Mike Wolf down the road, and the common love and interest they shared for antiques made them great friends. So, when Mike Wolf was finally able to make History Channel run their show, American Pickers, he wanted no one else but close friends to co-star along with him. And who better than Fritz, with whom Wolf had an outstanding chemistry with, as displayed in the show? We don't have to go into detail about his life after he joined American Pickers, as you probably know a lot about it. What we think we do need to go over is Frank's personal life, which has been riddled with a lot of problems. One of the first ones is Frank Fritz's weight loss. Fritz has been losing weight discreetly over the years, but it was between the season 8 and 9 that Frank went through a drastic weight loss, making him almost unrecognizable. Weight loss is usually a good thing, and Frank even looked better as he gradually became thin and even his face got more bright and radiant. However, fans couldn't help but worry about his health since terminal illnesses in many such cases are the cause of the weight loss. After fans grew impatient with such worries, Frank took it upon himself to speak out through Facebook in 2013 during the season 9 finale, explaining his weight loss to fans to calm them. He revealed to the world that Frank was suffering from Crohn's disease, an inflammatory bowel disease which affects one's entire digestive system. While Crohn's is not classified as a terminal illness, it does have no cure, but medications can help keep it contained. Frank Fritz, back in 2011, spoke with the Quad City Times saying, "Crohn's is a terrible, terrible disease. It's a disease that affects so many people's lives and their family members. Traveling can be impossible for people with Crohn's, but when there is a will, there is a way. It's all about management," according to Frank, who says, "My entire crew knows about my Crohn's. They understand it when I need a break. I mean, if I have to go, I have to go," to the National Enquirer in 2012. He adds, "I'm trying to show people that regardless of the adversities and the social situations, the awkwardness, accidents, that you can live a productive life. Therefore, it seems our worries were misplaced, especially when we consider how Frank has had the Crohn's disease for over 30 years, most of which he spent without the public knowledge about it." Frank stated in the Facebook announcement that he had been exercising and eating good, so we don't have to worry much about him. However, some things are easier said than done. After a few years, fans had another thing to worry about, as in 2017, Frank Fritz was arrested for an OWI, or operating while intoxicated. The initial reports suggested that Frank Fritz was pulled over going the wrong way on Interstate 80 when the officers suspected he was driving under the influence. Later, Fritz would plead guilty to OWI, and while news suggested that he had alcohol, Xanax, and THC in his system, it was slightly false, and there was more than what met the eye. "They made me sound like public enemy number one," said Fritz. "They said I was drunk and weaving all over the road." Fritz went ahead and told his side of the story that he was pulled over because he missed his exit and thus made an illegal U-turn that is only allowed for police officers. Furthermore, he says that the officers gave him a breathalyzer, which clearly indicated that he had been drinking even a little. Finally, he said that the THC found in his system were the remnants of the 3 weeks he had recently spent in Colombia, where marijuana is legal. When in Rome, Fritz said regarding his Colombia visit, "I'm not a big drug user. I don't have time for that." As for the Xanax, Fritz said that he had taken it a day before. He even had a prescription to show for it. Like many celebrities, the fame sometimes has a psychological stress on Frank, and he takes Xanax to control his anxiety. Thankfully, Frank shows us that our trust in him is not misplaced at all. We can't wait to see him and Mike Wolff return for a new season of American Pickers, since they could not release in 2020 due to the pandemic.